So please use that card and give us a call, and because we're not here to try to make arrests. We want this to be, as you guys want it to be, peaceful. If you want to walk around, yeah, do your thing.
I mean, I've said, do you guys even know?
And we can have a good Friday.
I specifically brought a sign instead of my twin revolver just so it would appear more peaceful, and now you're telling me I can't have the sign, but I can't have the twin revolver.
I missed the clause that says you have the right to speak and the right to carry guns,
but not at the same time.
It's
interesting.
I just want clarity. I'm trying to make you guys not look like the bad guy.
This will clarify everything. If you want to take it, it had the general statute up here.
I've got the Bill of Rights.
It explains all the criteria. So those are all the laws that we're enforcing. All right. So that's all we wanted to communicate back to you. And you know, it's up to you what you do with it, or if you don't want to take it, that's fine.
We don't want it.
We verbally communicated it.
We appreciate that.
And everything, and then you know,
just hit the office and say squad. We appreciate y'all having
the ball. As long as y'all are peaceful and as long as y'all are operating within the confines of the law, hey. We're good.
All right. You guys radio to both RPD and State Capitol and tell them that you talk to me. And
I'll have to, what's your name?
I operate Randall.
Randall.
So I operate on my own. I don't know these dudes. We just kind of get together and just going to hang out. You know, right. I mean, we're good to do that, right? Just we want to hang out in public space, right?